So, I'm addicted to forming parasocial relationships with female streamers on Twitch, especially the Asian ones. I started as a lurker in their chats, but slowly worked my way up to moderator with a bunch of them. I dedicate 30% of my monthly earnings to these women through donations and gifted subscriptions. In return, they give me countless hours of entertainment.
No, I did that to match. They were matching subs. Discord
calls sometimes. Anyway, so I have two questions. One, how do I take the next step to move this?
No, I did not type that. I did not type that.
I want to fly to meet them in person, but I don't want to intrude on their personal space or make them feel weird. I'm a nice guy. There's that term again. So they will not be in danger. And two, I know you cannot diagnose people on the internet, but what condition would you say I am suffering from?
No way. No, dude, come on. Are you serious? Or franker. BTTV is like a third party thing.
Yes, I'm big marketer as fuck for EsfandTV. Marketer!
Are you kidding me, dude?
He just have a things for Asian girls.
I.
Big daddy body.
Hey, look, listen. Wait, where is this video from?
He's a champion!
Okay, that was good. That was actually good. Okay, that was actually good. Where is that video from?
Like, dude. Like, if Aspen comes to Korea, he has to try this.
Could you get his fans to eat that?
What? Is this worms?
Did you get Aspen to eat that? Wouldn't it be so funny if Aspen actually eats this? It would be so... Like... Dude.
And what is this? Sesame? Is this sesame? Frick!
I know your mother.
It's so juvenile.
Oh god.
Oh god.
I don't know, dude. I bought a whole bunch of shungite rocks. Do you know what shungite is? Anybody know what shungite is? No. Not shungite. I think he's locked up in prison. I'm talking shungite.
Star Wars movie? Yeah, the Phantom Menace was really good, so I can't wait to see the next one.
Actually, switch to Priest, Cinderella. AOE, they're all grouped up. AOE.
First time here, I saw your MySpace page. Thank you, welcome.
Uncle, I'll watch Priest in the back. Or Priest.
Esfand wants to join. What the?
Hey, did anyone order a pizza?
Okay. Come on. What is wrong with you guys? What is this? Fifth member of what? Oh God. My choreography is a little different. Why did I do this to myself? I don't even know.
Wait till you see the.
Oh God.
No.
Yeah,
ah, look at the top of his head.
He's best, and he has a best Tifa cosplay as well, and he just have a things for Asian girls. So as I am Japanese, yes, I'm big Maketa as fuck for EsfandTV. Maketa EsfandTV. Okay, he's a champion.
I'm not a champion, okay? Okay. That's what I think happens. I think they just kind of like do it and they're like, wait a second, what happened?
I would save Chad first because Espen has Maketa girl that can save him. Am I right? I'm not jealous though.
Dude. When I say probably, I'll say probably. Is your character almost bald? Probably not. No. He's not almost bald. Probably not. Does your character have a shaven head? No. Did your character give you a quest? No. Is your character from Dr. Seuss? No. Character from Detective Movie? No. Is your character from Two Set Violin? Who's that? Is your character anime? Wait, what? No. Soul Eater? Does your character have a surprisingly deep, velvety voice? Yes. Does your character have black hair? Yes. Does your character live in Austin, Texas? What? Yes. Is your character an ape? No way, dude. No way! Dude, that is actually insane! Tyler Trainwrecks TV nickname. Wait, what is this?
I'm not jealous though. She sounds so jealous though. Oh! She sounds so jealous. She was so angry at the end.
Ginity just resubbed for 4 months. I am not fucking jealous, mate.
Hey, 39 death, fine as hell. I don't know why. It's just like, it's like you had a random Coomer that just like pops in. Like, North, hey guys. North
James donated $3.
Random brother. Coomer comment.
No, do not give in to the women. You must remain a pure.
I just think it's like, it's just like, it's the whole conversation is in one direction. And then all of a sudden it's like, brother, guys, I just would like to declare to everybody.
I will remain pure.
39 do DAF is now. Fine as hell. I just want to just declare that. That's so funny. Okay. Are you?
At a donated $3. No cap. If you ask Genie Apple, you say yes.
What? How? Who did this? What the hell, dude? Now this is shameless. Completely shameless. Okay, dude, are you serious? Guys, I just would like to declare to everybody.
I will remain pure.
39 DAF is fine as hell. I just want to declare that.